I am sorry. Theresa May apologises for election shock in Conservative conference speech. The Prime Minister gave her keynote speech after several months of turmoil for the Conservative Party.